Purdy.
And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. The Niners go for it, but it doesn't work out. And the Jets are going to get the football back.
The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this deep.
Now Rodgers throwing on second down. Throw left side complete. That's Hall. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. And just in general, Charles, on a play like that, how tough is it for the defense to account for a running back essentially being a receiver downfield?
It's very difficult, especially.
Touchdown! In a foot or so. The Jets going to go ahead and use their final timeout as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. So not quite a first and goal just yet as they come up now second and inches. Shotgun now for Rodgers. He's got Wilson, and that's a
chance of the ball. Just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
That certainly appeared to be a play call where they were just trying to make second down, second and short. I think they thought the coverage was off a little bit more than it was. Nice job there pressing up on it and forcing the incompletion.
Back to the air on second down, Purdy.
Here's a diving catch right side. They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
And we're going to one-score game in the second half. Now's not the time to force the football to places where you shouldn't. And that's a smart decision to just get that one out of there.
They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on second down. On play action, Rodgers. Pass taken.